วัสดีค่ะสวัสดีทุกคนนะคะ Welcome to my channel all about Thai and this is Manal very nice to see you look at my face now it's very nice and beautiful because I'm ready to travel again yeah last weekend I went to Doi Pha Mi and this weekend I'm going to the mountains again and this one is very very popular in Chiang Rai it's very famous one it's called Doi Maslong Doi in English is mountain I don't know how to pronounce mountain yeah and Maslong I think it's like specific name so it's like a tea plantation I really love tea you know especially oolong tea or green tea or matcha yeah I like it so much from here where I live now I'm in Mae Sai Chiang Rai which is 1.5 hours to Maslong okay I'm ready to go now see you there
By the time we arrived there, the first thing we did is to find something to eat, yeah, because it's almost noon and we were hungry. And what you're seeing right now is Yunnan Chinese food. I think it's okay, it tastes like Thai food, but there's something that's different.
I didn't take any videos of myself eating because I was too hungry.
After lunch, we went to a tea plantation. It's so big and yeah, it's really beautiful. I felt so good because I didn't see any people.
ที่นี่ก็คือไร่ชา101นะคะแล้วก็มาตอนที่ไม่มีใครเลยฉันอยู่คนเดียวบรรยากาศก็ดีอยู่ถึงจะมันจะมีแดดอยู่แต่มันก็โอเคนะคะไม่ได้ร้อนอะไรมากมายนะคะ
Chili 101 is not just a tea plantation, but it's also a cafe. I heard that the tea here is very nice. Don't miss tasting tea. I wanted to try too, but I already had at lunch. Doi Maslong viewpoint. It's incredible, you know what? Thailand has a lot of beautiful places, but the only thing I like is mountain. I don't know why, but I think that I feel good when I'm with nature because it makes me feel like I can forget something bad for a while. This is what my life's looking for. The last place, Doi Mok Dok Mai or Doi Mok Dok Mai is a resort and also has a cafe inside. And luckily, the cafe is closed today, but it's okay because there's still some souvenir in case you want to buy something. There are many things like honey. This one is honey, and this one is like a bowl for tea, a cup for tea, and this one is like what is this? It's almond. You know what? In Thailand, we call it as almond or almond yeah if you say almond nobody knows it and there are also tea if you want to buy it but for me I don't because I drink it every day in my office for free so I don't need to buy it
now I'm already home and I got this kiwi I like it so much it tastes very nice it's only 120 baht okay I'm gonna try
Wow, I love it.
So good. Okay, thank you so much for watching my videos. Okay, thank you so much for watching and I hope you enjoyed my videos. And yeah, see you next time. Bye-bye.